March 16th.
Still got pretty good snow, so we're going for a ride.
This one's getting pretty old.
Hey, I've got a Polaris balaclava and a Polaris sweater on. We're still wrapping.
See, I can make jokes to Polaris guys.
Yeah.
But the only thing is my hands freeze. Oh, Polaris.
Haha. Yeah, and then once we're at the beach, I know where the trail is, and we could try and follow it out if there's tracks or whatever.
Because we're bringing Matt's truck in here this summer.
Oh, so, perfect. Yeah, yeah.
That'd be nice.
You can't
hold the mirrors in.
You can't bring a truck in for sure.
It's tight enough on a side-by-side. This is that Little Cuba. Doesn't look like much in the winter.
What's wrong, Dan?
Trying to light coal with that paper.
Light that birch bark. Get a bird.
Didn't burn it. Perfect, but it's bubbling.
A lot of refined sugar.
Nice and easy.
I'm pretty good.
Yep. That's a wrap.